Uncle David's How to Speak Fookien in the Philippines, Lesson 960, Objects or Things, School, Part 1. Book, te, te, notebook, poa, poa, pencil, yenpit, yenpit, ballpen, 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 paper, twa, twa. Sentence making. Example, English, number 1. That book and notebook are mine. Fookien, number 1. Higete kap poa siguae. English, number 2. This pencil and ballpen are his. Fookien, number 2. Hige yenpit kap ballpen si iye. Eraser, chit chit, chit chit. School bag, te pao, te pao. Dictionary, zi tian, zi tian. Scissor, ka jian, ka jian. Math subject, suan sut, suan sut. Sentence making, example. English, number 1. I brought my school bag and eraser. Fookien, number 1. Gua tua guai che pao kap chit chit. English, number 2. Math subject is very easy to learn. Fookien, number 2. Suan sut si yakin o. Remember, practice makes perfect.